extracts are just continuing in Gaza City.
It's very critical. It's every single minute.
Unprecedented doesn't even cover the medical humanitarian impact. Gaza is being flattened.
On est condamné, en fait, à assister à un sacrifice assumé et organisé de milliers, peut-être de dizaines de milliers de civils.
This is pure horror. When the doctors tell us about what's going on in the hospital, they use themselves the word hell, the word nightmare.
The bombing, the all-out assault needs to stop now.
The hospital is almost collapsing. Surgeons are operating on the ground, on the floor. They're operating everywhere.
There were children with just massive burns down their faces, down their necks, all over their limbs. And because the hospitals are so overwhelmed, they are being discharged immediately after.
Some of the people which actually go outside the hospital, they want to go to the south, they bump them also, they bump the family. So the situation is very, very bad. We need help. No one hear us.
I haven't seen this kind of injury and this severity of injury in the previous wars.
This brutal annihilation of an entire population's health system stretches beyond what humanitarian aid can fix. Doctors cannot stop bombs.